Roadrunner, what's up, man?
Hi, how are you guys today?
We're
My name's Roadrunner. I'm the public relations officer for the Northtown chapter of Bikers Against Child Abuse.
So, what do you guys do?
We work to empower children to not feel afraid of the world in which they live. So we work with children who are victims of various forms of abuse, and we will provide a physical presence to them, let them know that they're part of our organization and our family, and that we have their backs. And if those children do have to go to court, damn bikers. If those children do have to go to court and the judge permits us, we'll go with them so that they have a support system there with them while they're there testifying.
Nice. And how do you find the children?
So we have a hotline. It's a 800 number. You can go to www.bacaworld.org and it has all the information there. And when you call that hotline, you speak to our child liaison who's hiding around here somewhere, and she'll take some basic information. And then we'll take that back, and if it meets our criteria, we'll come out and we'll have a conversation in person. We'll meet your children and talk to them about how they're feeling and what's going on, and we'll talk to you about what's going on with their whatever happened to them. And then, assuming everything meets criteria still, we'll do what's called a level one. We'll bring the whole chapter out. We'll have everybody come in together. If the legal guardians permit it, we'll take them on a short ride. They get their own cut, they get their own road name and back patch, and then we'll assign them two primaries. Primaries are patched members that are on call for that child 24/7, 365, and they will be with that child until they are no longer afraid.
Nice. That sounds like a great thing. I'm glad to be out here and contribute to it. Thank you guys for putting this all on.
Yeah, thanks for letting me talk to you. It's an absolute pleasure.
Thanks, buddy.
They're doing their 100-mile ride today, so we'll be riding with our brothers and sisters. And for North Sound, this is our 9th annual, so put it on your calendar for next year. We'll have our 10th annual 100-mile ride. So we're going to have a great day today. We'll talk about the logistics. First, I want to thank, we've got a road crew that went out last night and was sweeping up some corners where we had some gravel. They also encountered an area on our trip that had some trees that fell down across the road, so they were able to clear that out as well. It's possible we might encounter some of that. We had some high wind last night, so if we do, we'll just be prepared to stop. We've got a chainsaw that we're bringing with us, so we need to clear the road. All right.